Have you ever wanted pro-level in-game awareness, but you're missing an eye, or maybe you're just stupid? Well, fear not, the Waller Baller is here.
The Waller Baller is the most state-of-the-art wall-hack small penis compensating system that can help you become a much better CSGO player instantly, guaranteed.
You can be either the T or the CT Superman with X-ray vision. If there's an enemy waiting around the corner, worry not. With the Waller Baller, you can see him through any surface, thick and thin, and you'll gain the edge you need to win every time. And like I mentioned before, it is state-of-the-art and you will never get VAC-banned guaranteed. And you know what? I'm so confident that you'll never get VAC-banned that.
We will rebuild your entire Steam account with all of your games, plus a $50, no, $100, no, $200, wait, we can't afford that, $100 Steam gift code from a totally not sketchy website that may or may not have been affiliated with the recent hacks into Valve servers to obtain Half-Life 4's story.
So you'll get your money back and then some, so there's absolutely nothing to lose. How are we so confident? Well, if a user gets VAC-banned, our Bitcoin miners will stop working. Oh, sorry about that. Somebody broke into our headquarters and is trying to spread nefarious lies. But if you're still not convinced and have concerns, let me introduce our chief tech support guy dude man. Hello, I'm Vlad, the chief Suka engineer of Blit. So Vlad, what can you tell us about the Waller Baller?
It's complete shit. Nothing about it works, and it's literally just an overglorified Bitcoin miner that gets people VAC banned.
Vlad, you're so funny. What he means to say is, it's the exact opposite of that. Right? Right, Vlad?
Yeah, yes, boss, sir. I am definitely not being held here against my will.
Why are you blinking so much?
I'm just excited to be working on the Waller Baller, nothing else. This is totally not a cry for help. Yes, it runs completely silently in the background, so it is completely immune to VAC and Overwatch. It is state of the art, and that is not wordplay for incredible state-funded art in Soviet Russia.
See, it's by far the best wall hack ever made for the game. And like Vlad said, it runs silently in the background, so even if VAC tries to scan for it, it will find absolutely nothing. And when you run it on your computer,
you see, when it's running, my CPU temp barely hits 120 degrees. That anti-vax script is definitely doing its job.
The Waller Baller has lots of built-in customization options, so you can tune it to your liking. All you need for that is our developer kit, which costs an extra $199.99, but we give you a fantastic deal on the Waller Baller. You can have the most advanced wall hack that is VAC-proof and Gay Ben approved. For the low price of half your CSGO inventory or 21 easy payments of $19.99,
alternatively 420 payments of $1.
So it's a great deal and your rank will definitely thank you. And because this definitely works, we'll throw in a CPU optimizer to make your CPU mine more efficiently for Bitcoin. Totally not cryptocurrency mining. This includes files like hostagecomputer.exe and yourdoom.worm that won't have any chance of wrecking your personal life. Don't worry about it. It's totally fine. We currently have a cloud run beta version of this Waller Baller, so we can actually run it in the background of the cloud, completely away from your computer and Valve's mods prying eyes, so you can get all the benefits without any of the CPU usage. We promise that we're not using your bandwidth for anything shady or nefarious at all. Please don't do a speed test though while you're running the Waller Baller.
To show you the power of the Waller Baller, I sawed myself in half.
Oh, the pain is too much. I sawed myself in half. Why did I do that? But don't take our word for it. Check out what a few of our customers had to say about the Waller Baller.
Hello, I am from Texas, and I have a review for the Waller Baller. It's one of the best cheats. It helped my grandson become global elite, and now he's a world-famous esports player who plays Black Squad.
Yes, I really approve of the Waller Baller. It helped bring Yoda from a Padawan to a Jedi Master in CSGO. I am now best CSGO player I am.
Yeah, alright, so I checked out the Waller Baller. It was a pretty crazy thing, but, you know, all my friends told me about it, and honestly, it really helps. I went from a 1.22 KD player to a 1.24 in the last year that I've used the Waller Baller, and it's been life-changing. I've never been this good at the game. Thank you so much.
Hello? So my dad told me to come here and talk about the Waller Baller, because I used it to... I broke the computer, unfortunately, because it got too hot. But, I mean, my shots that I hit were nutty.
Hello, everyone. So, I'm here to talk about the Waller Baller. And honestly, this is probably one of the greatest cheats in CSGO history. It totally didn't get me sent to detention because my school laptop blew up and I'm being forced here. Oh my god, I shouldn't be here. I shouldn't be.
Order today at totallynotascam.ru/XD. This is totally not legit. jet. XD, you just followed for my prank. It's just a prank, bro. XD. By the way, guys, this video was a joke. If you guys want to see more videos like this, let me know in the comments down below, because I had a lot of fun making this. This is just kind of a passion project of mine. Genuinely, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to like, comment, share, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. See you guys next Friday. It's Trevor, and I'm out. Peace.